fashion. This week's theme was She Went It. So, MK, if you know Mary Kate, she went on her Instagram and asked you guys a bunch of questions that we could answer. So, I went on my dad's phone, because I don't have Instagram, and I found a bunch of your guys' comments from Instagram, and I'll hopefully show like a picture of them, like over in the corner, one of these corners of it. But, so yeah, if you see your name, then comment down below. So yeah, let's get started. One of the questions I really like, I'll answer it, then Liz will answer it, then Erica, and then Brittany.
No.
So, what's your top three places you want to travel? Don't say any. Don't say it. Paris, Australia, and Hawaii.
Okay.
Because I've never been outside of like the country. I've never been to Hawaii.
New York, Paris, and Hawaii.
Wait, what?
Wait, I can think.
Wait. Do I, wait, what?
You can say the same.
Wait. Here you go for me.
Okay, Hawaii.
That's all I got. No, I got one.
New York, New York. I just say a random one out of Australia.
Australia.
Okay, hurry, go get her. Okay, bye guys. Have a super sunny Sunday and also smile on your face.